Hey guys, Manchicum316 here. Today I'm going to show you guys how to get battery percentage on your iPod Touch. So, I'll just wait for this to load real quick. Alright, so first you're going on to go into search and type in SB settings. I'm pretty sure all of you have this, because this is a really famous one on Cydia. And I almost forgot, you do have to be jailbroken for this. So you're going to want to install it. It's from Big Boss Repos. So once you install it, you're going to want to go into the app icon for SB settings. Then scroll down. Alright, so scroll down. Then go to System Options, and Numeric Battery will be right there, the first one. You can turn it on or off, and as you can see, the battery is changing. So that's it, guys. Peace.